Okay. Okay.
Well done. You done it. Bravo. Be back again soon. So long.
Oh, come on. I've got to help this guy out. No, come on. I've got to help this guy out. I got...
That was useless. Others have defeated Ula before me, and he's always come back. Gotta think of something else.
I guess I've just gotta let him win, and hope he doesn't kill me? I really want to free this spirit. I really do. He sounded so forlorn, didn't he? He sounded so depressed. But I don't think he comes back. He said he would be back in a while, didn't he? There are some... what time is it? What time is it? It is 7 a.m. Were there drowner sounds? Or is that... Oh, it's sirens. Okay, let's... I tell you what, while we're thinking about this, let's just go and kill sirens. So yeah. I really do feel like I want to help him out, but I don't want to stay here for days on end waiting for him. So, this will unfortunately mean...
How you like that silver?
This will actually mean that I need to go away and come back. And I honestly wasn't totally intending to do that. That was not on my list of things to do coming back. I mean, if it's a single day or something, maybe. But I have a feeling it's not going to be. I actually heard a voice. Yeah. And seeing as my toxicity is now higher, I should start using Thunderbolt duration. Yeah, it's not really. What are the... I did say I was going to consider... Oh, I've got Superior Blizzard. Actions don't deplete stamina. Enhanced Thunderbolt. Increased attack power. Water Hag Decoction. 50% increased damage when vitality is not at its maximum. Oh no, when damage dealt is increased when vitality is at its maximum. 50% damage. That could be kind of... As long as I don't get damaged, that could be awesome. There's also Ekimara Decoction. Damage dealt to foes regenerates vitality. So instead of using stamina to get vitality back using the Echidna Decoction, I could actually just hit things, do damage. Is it any damage? That could be really, really, really useful, couldn't it? I could, instead of using Quen to get my health back, I could use, well, anything that does damage. I mean, I could use Igni. Boomf. Igni and get health back. I'm liking that. I really am. I think I'm going to put Blizzard on. Blizzard slows down time, Thunderbolt makes me hit harder, and just use these more often. But I'm going to keep my eyes on Ekimara and Water Hag, as well as the Echidna. I mean, Echidna is a very good one. So... But there doesn't seem to be anything down here, does there? Is there, you know, like some sort of hidden treasure? No. Whoa, just lots and lots. I sort of feel that I should probably do a quick circle of the... Whoa. Peninsula. In a boat, in case there are some hidden... Some hidden caches of gear. But I don't think there's anything specific here. Okay, what's that island? Does that look ominous? Have I been there? I think I've been there. That's got hidden treasure. Yeah, that hidden treasure near an island? Yeah, on an island. I've been there. Okay. Right. Oh, God. No! No, don't follow the water. Don't follow the water. Okay, just put the sword away. And be on your way. Do I want to meditate? I don't think so. Even if I meditate for a full day, there's no guarantee this guy is going to be back. But I do. I do want to come back and sort that out, because that I feel really bad for him. I really do. So we're going to continue on our way. Let's not forget our poor friend here. Maybe once I've done this island here, I'll swing back, because I want to check this island out and this island. I might go up north across here. Assuming I can even get that far, it might not let me. Check this island out, come back through these islands, and give him a check right there. I was going to leave this place to last, you see, and I've got this to do. So, let's not think about it too much. Let's just, for now, find that boat up on the northern coast. We didn't have anything to loot here, did we? No, I don't think so. Okay. Well, I am going to come back to this island. I really am. I mean, how could you not feel sorry for that poor wretch? Okay, let's... Now I'm on the boat. Let's plan... Did I? No, I haven't actually checked out the islands over here. Let's do that first. Check these islands. Who knows, maybe I get distracted for a day or so and then won't have to leave. And I can go and sort that poor spectre out. What was his name? It began with a U. Eula the Unlucky or something. I think the important part was the Unlucky. Okay, sirens. Avoid them. I don't think I can, actually. Oh, I'm going straight over one of them. Nope. Oh, God, I'm going right through the middle of them all. I'm about to get into serious combat. However... Okay, whoa. Okay. Keep going. Oh, no. Boom! Say hello to my boomstick! Okay, I think we're being chased. Yeah, we're being chased. Right, I think that's everything, though. I think we've... I didn't actually look carefully, did I? Well, we haven't found anything that says hidden cache or anything like that. Can I see any amazing stones? No. You're just a normal standard guard? Guess you are. Okay, so, we've... Okay, that's just drowners. Forget them. I want to check around here. I landed here, but I didn't check this coast area either. Ooh. That's slightly annoying, isn't it? I'm going to come back. I am going to come back, and I'm going to come and land here. But I'm not going to check this coast area. I'm checking the coast area. No, don't do it. I hear the cries. It'll take forever. Get on with it. Are you still here? Oh dear, oh dear. Okay, drowners. And is that sirens or more drowners? sirens. Loads of them actually. Not found any caches. Don't crash. I keep thinking to myself, you know, I'm not doing too badly. I really want to know if this. I mean, this is a bay that I've not checked. Okay, let's do it. Okay, I don't think that one died, did it? I want to check this bay. Oh, it was the backhanded nature of that that was just so good. Okay, we got some damage to the boat. Get out of the boat. Stop dodging! Oh, thank you. God, that was annoying. Okay, no, you're not coming back. How about I do this then? Splash! Oh, God. Rabid rock troll. Rock trolls are ogroids. Trolls are ogroids. Okay. Ogroid. And let's use some potions. Yeah. Blizzard and Thunderbolt. Extended duration, 60 seconds. Okay. Pull my quens down. Probably don't want to. Ooh. Okay. To you too. Okay. So hitting it with a stick whilst having the Thunderbolt potion. Really quite effective. There's nothing here, is there? I've just looted. Is there something else? What did I miss? Didn't I just loot? Oh, okay, what was... Oh, it's a rabbit. The troll was killing a rabbit, and I can't loot that. Okay, never mind. I don't think there's anything here. Old watchtower. I don't think there's anything here. He says, continuing to explore. Just in case. It's just a valley, isn't it? Not a valley. Slope. It's a bloody hill. That's what it is. It's a hill going nowhere. Let's get back there and... My boat's taking a little bit of damage, so... Let's see if we can get the attention of these guys. Yeah. Anything? Can I take the rest of them? Okay. I mean, look at that! That is what I do not need. I do not... I do not need a broken boat at this point. No, I don't. Oh, God. Oh! Terminated. Okay. Still there? You coming back up? Coming for more? Really? Can I shoot them while they're in the water? No. Makes sense. Okay. Nothing there except a rock troll and some sirens. That hole in the boat is worrying me. I was thinking, you know, I've been reasonably fine so far boat-wise. I haven't had a boat collapse on me for, well, since bloody Novigrad. Now I'm beginning to get a bit nervous. See, I deliberately didn't say it. But I guess even thinking it is enough to make fate giggle. Anything there, do you think? Doesn't look like it, does it? That's my original boat. Maybe I should change boats. Because I have a feeling that boat's in better condition than this one. Yes, indeed. Okay, swapping. Okay. What? No? Fine. What happens if I break every single solitary boat in Skellige? I'm not suggesting that I try and find out. It's just a little bit of mental gymnastics. Oh, okay. That didn't do a lot. Hidden treasure. We got a hidden treasure. Okay. We have a hidden treasure. Oh, God. Don't activate a whole new bunch of sirens. Okay, that's not really doing a huge amount of damage. Let's change to this just in case we end up hitting them, but I don't think we are. We're on normal bolts now. That is why. Let's change to... Oh, it does silver damage as well. Yep. Where are you? Where are you? They're underneath. They're underneath. And the hidden treasure's back there. We've got to kill these things. Are they going to come up or out? I don't want them to damage the boat, he says, heading towards a bunch of rocks. Can you jump out of the water again, guys? I don't want you damaging the boat. That's why I'd rather you thought you push you fly. You're not going to let me do that, are you? You're going to force me to disengage. What the hell? Okay, they're out. And... Okay, that didn't work. That also didn't work. These guys are... Okay, one's coming up. I'm going to have to let it come up, I think. You know what? Alright, fine. Come and chew on the boat. And you, get off my damn lawn. Okay. That one's miles away. Stand up. Oh, I'm in combat. Why am I in combat? I'm not in combat. Okay. So, hidden treasure right below us. Please don't get stuck. Okay. Where are you? Where are you? Okay, I've got the treasure. Oh, it's above. Don't bang your head. Okay. Climb on the boat. Shoot the siren.
What now, you piece?
Shoot the siren. Shoot! The siren. Is she coming back up? Shoot her again. Okay, I think she's dead. So this was... Actually... Good job, I checked the south coast, isn't it? Now, I'm going to head up the coast, because I started my search around there, to about here, and then we're going to head up north and see if we can get to those islands. I'm not convinced. We can. I have a feeling I'm going to get one of those. You are heading off the end of the world. You should turn around. Oh my god, could there be any more sirens? Let's just drive through them and shoot them. Like that. It's like I'm wearing them as... I was about to say hood ornaments. Is it bow? Pointy thing at the front, ornaments. There you go. Me in the nautical terms again. That's a bunch of drowners. And you know what, let's leave the boat here because I don't trust them not to hammer it. Okay, get out of the water, drowners. Yeah. Okay, you've not got your necrophage oil. Necro oil. Okay, that's those two out of. Whoa! Okay. Whoa, okay. Oh! No, that's not what I wanted to do. I didn't want to do that. I wanted to get my health back from him. Oh, no, just... Oh, well, never mind, I suppose. How cheap am I? I'm like, no, don't die. I don't want to have to waste water. I could sell that. Not that I ever do. Freya's warrior's armor. Okay. Freya's warrior's armor, it's not very good. How does it look? Little too colourful. Yes, indeed. Actually, I've got upgraded griffin armor coming soon. Should we kill that? Do we need to kill them? I don't think we actually do. We got the treasure. Did we not? Let's just double check. It's... Oh, it wasn't a hidden treasure marker. It was just a random chest. Okay, fair enough. I feel strangely robbed, like... It's like I need validation from the map. If the map doesn't acknowledge my awe-inspiring deed, it didn't happen. Yeah, it's a little sad, isn't it? Right, so we're heading off towards there, basically to see if we can, in fact, head off towards there. It's looking more and more like I can actually get all the way here. There are beasties that are landing spots. There is what looks like a chest up there. Yes, indeed. All right, then. We're landing. The wolf has landed. And... switch to hybrid oil. That sounds like I'm driving an energy efficient car or something, doesn't it? Hybrid oil. Sirens, right? Oh no, it's not sirens, it's harpies. Okay, you know what? Oh no, don't hit me! Okay, fine. Okay, anyone else? I do like this particular sign against these guys. Got it, and realize how much I was relying on the horn. Ooh! Both of those are useful. So how the hell did cargo end up here? Did a cargo ship explode or something? Fistech! A Fistech dealer exploded. Right, so this... Okay.
Die.
Yeah, die, I say. Die. Right, that's one island, and it's not a big one. That's the small one. There's no boats. I'm kind of wishing there were a whole selection of boats so that I... So I could go wandering rather than go back to the boat to do each item. Each island. Because, you know, they're actually quite small. Enhanced saddle. I don't want to carry too much. Thread, fifth lesson. I'll just carry all that. Whoa! Nilfgaardian Guardsman's armor. Nice! I am never going to get to that other island, am I? Not for quite some time. Honestly, I was pretty convinced it wasn't going to let me do this. But it really is. It's going to let me. There's so many little islands, though. Oh my god. Yeah. This is definitely going to take some time, and I have got to be very careful about my boat. Because there are no spares. No, there are not. And that's not classified as a hidden treasure either. So it's probably going to be some fairly crapoly runestones. I can use them to craft other runestones. What level am I now? I am level 23. I still can't upgrade. I need to be level 26 to upgrade the Griffin stuff, I think. And the other... What was it? The feline armor, for example. I don't have the recipes to upgrade that, which is really... Or is it... No, I've got the recipes. I don't have the craftsman. That's what it was, wasn't it? Okay. That little island over there. Oh my god, you're kidding me. So, it's not just this one, it's the... You know what, let's go and do that first. You know why? There's a ship's mast sticking out of it, which means something crashed there. Something crashing there means something interesting. Okay, that ship... Seriously ran aground. That had to have been a storm. That thing got... Whoa. I just damaged the boat. Stop it! Get off the boat. Just being in the boat is causing it to... Okay. There's a fire. They weren't... Hidden treasure. There's hidden treasure out there. Okay, before we go for the hidden treasure... Okay, run button, actually. Also run button. What? Of course. Yeah, I'm having one of those days. Leave me alone. Okay. Great! eventually. Got there eventually. And this is... Okay, so everyone's dead. Aiden Deeth, do it! Do it yourself! Just do it! Diary of a Fire Swallower. Haven't we read that? And yes, I'm looking for loot. Nostrix, that's actually reasonably rare, actually. That's something that in the past I've actually bought. Ignite. Why would I want to ignite that? So. What? Can I get a little further in to find out what else is on this island? Not a lot else, by the looks of things. Okay, let's find the treasure, which was... Oh no, I found it! That's the treasure! For some odd reason I thought that... No, wait a minute. I thought the treasure was in the water. Why is it marked as found? Because it wasn't in the water. It looks like it's in the water on the map, but it's actually in the ship. I was checking the ship out instead of the hidden treasure. I was going to do this and then the hidden treasure, because I thought the hidden treasure was in the sea. I saw it marked on the map as in the sea and assumed it was out there somewhere. Oh! Come on. I can't jump. I can't climb up. I can climb up if I'm swimming, but I can't climb up if I'm wading. Okay. Let's try and get out without hitting anything. So, that was... We might as well go all the way around, just in case we did miss something. So that's the back side of the island I saw from here. I think I can just go this way now. I don't think I'm going to miss anything, although... Is there something up there? I don't think so. There's another island. Way even further north. I'm not sure I'm going to get to that one, but it looked kind of interesting, actually. So yes, I'm actually going to try and get to it, just in case. Okay, we've got loot. Okay. Oh God, that... Too shallow. Get off. Oh, it won't let me... Okay. Is it sirens? No, it's not. Okay. Oh God. I can't get... I tell you what I want to get. Does this sign slow anything down? No, it does not. It's got to be the full sign. It's got to be the full... Oh, my. Do I get anything from this? Okay. I'm totally... Right, art. The problem is I'm not... Not getting my arm back. Probably need hybrid oil. Okay, that's... Really, that's not going to kill you? I almost certainly need that. Right, oh God, right. So... I've completely forgotten how to kill hybrids because I've been using that horn so damn much. Ard, it's... Ard, you fool! Okay. Yeah, wake up call. Don't forget your other signs just because you're getting a lot of fun with some weird items you found. Ard. There was too many to use the crossbow on. That was the problem I was having. And I was trying to get Quen up and then shoot one with a crossbow. Okay. Well, a bit of excitement. The problem, isn't it? You can't let your guard down. You think, oh, it's just sirens now and harpies. Same thing, really, isn't it? Only it's not. Different things. Need different techniques. Pay attention. Anything else here? When there's only one of them, that's a different kettle of fish. I just have this weird, I don't know, memory flashback. Last time I was fighting harpies en masse. That's the island I was at before, isn't it? It just looks like there's a guy over there stood on the beach. It's not, it's tree trunks. Yeah, the last time I was fighting harpies, well, not really the last time, but a while ago when I was fighting harpies and collecting their feathers for somebody who was a collector. Yes, that was a very strange encounter. Yes, indeed. Okay, nothing else here. In fact, nothing here. Oh. Chain. I haven't really found many chains, have I? Just lying around. Okay. Which one's this? Harpy? Okay. Why didn't you... Oh. Oh, he's friend. Oh. Come on. Alright, let's get out of here before we end up engaging more of them. This island is pretty clear. Got this boat. It's not letting me go back. Oh no, 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 please, please, no. I'm stuck. Oh my god, the boat is stuck. The boat is stuck. No, 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 no. Oh god. Well, don't crash it! Oh, I had this vision of me swimming the rest of the way. Whee! Okay, yeah, we got this thing way over there. I gotta check that out as well. Right, big two islands here. And then one up north of it. And yes, I have to do this. I'm sorry. Okay, that was strange. There's a boat over there. I'm never going to get that far, am I? That's north. Whenever I see a boat like that, that means... end of the world, Ma. Let's just check this island first, then. This small one. I kind of want to head off north now and just find out. Have I found the limits of my exploration? Probably have, haven't I? Let's just double check where I'm heading. I'm now heading... Actually, I don't want to head that way. I want to head over there, but... I have a feeling it won't let me get to the boat. That's one of the burial boats, isn't it? Or the burial boat, maybe. Not totally sure. Either that, or it's going to be a bunch of pirates, and I'm in trouble. But they don't have a sail up. Okay. I'm getting closer to this than I...
Too far afield, this.
Turn back. How about there, then? How about that? I mean, it's not... It's... No, it did that. There you go. It's turned me around. At least I know. At least I know for absolute sure. So now what I want to do is pass this island, the small one, which I've checked, go around the big one here, and come up this side, then here. I'm snaking. So I'm going to go that side again. I'm kind of missing Gwent. And I'm worried that it's been such a long time, I'm going to have forgotten everything. I have got a couple of Gwent games here in Skellige that I'm supposed to be checking out. But, so far I'm not really... Okay, chef. Okay, don't crush it, just don't beach it, get out. Blunt Axe, no. Does that rock one? No. This really could do with a slightly better looting system. I have to press escape to close, which is not actually a hugely good key for me. Okay. There was something down there. Swimming slower than normal. I don't seem to be able to sprint swim. Come on. Is there a current? An updraft? Coal? Okay, fair enough. See, no, I'm swimming, like sprint swimming, but I just feel very slow. Maybe I should take that decoction. Or maybe it was just deeper than I thought. So, let's explore this island while we're here. We're on land. Just quickly nip up to the northern point. Insectoid oil. Picking random fights with the wildlife. Probably not totally sensible, but... Endriga drone. Oh! I'm poisoned. Whoa. Okay. Okay, that's about to poison me, yeah. Okay, Endrigas, Endrigas. What the hell was I supposed to be using against Endrigas? Salmon for now. Whilst we just get a bit of a breather. It's been a while. Endriga drones was golden aureoli, because that will heal me, and insectoid oil. I've got insectoid oil. Golden aureoli, so that I basically heal myself. Might as well. And what else? Do I have tawny owl? Not tawny owl. God, what is it? It's purple. It's purple. It's not White Raffords, but the other one. Swallow! God, I can't believe I couldn't remember what the hell that was called. And now I can't believe I can't find it. There it is. It's not purple at all. Okay. Let's take that, and I'm going to take Tawny Owl. Or no, I'm not. Oh, am I at... Why can't I take Tawny Owl? Oh! I could. For some reason it was kind of not letting me. Right. Slowed.
Not good.
No, it's good. It's fine. You've got... You heal for that. You heal for that. They don't get access by fire. Yeah, they do. Slightly. Bit of fire. Isn't that supposed to heal me? It's poison. It's poison. I'm supposed to get healed by that. No? Eh, fair enough. More. And what was the other one? Damage. Right, let's test this one out. It was not the Akida, it was the Ikemara. Let's test this one out. There we go. Healing when I hit things now. Where are you? Okay. Hit it! Am I healing? I think I am. Probably shouldn't just rely on... I think it's any damage, actually, so... Oh! Yes, that is in fact healing me.
Damn it.
My golden aureole is still up. Okay. That decoction alongside golden aureole means I don't need to use Quen. I can get a bit more brutal and spammy. I think that's probably the thing with potions, isn't it? With potions, I can get a bit more in there, take some damage, do some damage, and worry about it a little less. Whereas with signs, I seem to have to do more timing. And it's probably a mixture. Just have to get the hang of using these potions well. Anything up here? Oh, yes. A chest. Anything else? No. Diamond dust, nails, Kedweni cuirass. I don't think so on that. Okay. And get back to the boat. Is that humanoid people? That's humans. Okay. Let's get... It's bandits. It's just bog basic bandits. Oh my god, you're kidding me. What the hell are bandits doing out here? Really? On the whole... Okay, my Ekimara decoction lasts... Oh, it lasts forever. It really does last forever, doesn't it? That's... What are you guys doing out here? What are you doing out here? I just executed three guys on a camping trip. I really did, didn't I? It says bandits. But what sort of bandits? I mean, they're not... It's not like they're... waylaying people on their way to places. I don't know, maybe they are. Maybe... Is there something I've missed? Oh. Cavalry trousers, Freya, warrior's armor. None of this is going to be worth me picking up. I can feel it, but I'm going to check it out anyway. Endriga, who, let's face it, are more trouble than they're worth just for their components. And that seems to be it. Maybe they're wanted somewhere for banditry, but I tell you what, it's not like they were practicing their craft here, was it? Let's have a look. I probably should start thinking about dropping stuff. Let's do some inventory management. Okay, you know these boots, the Alderfolk boots, are actually better than the boots I'm wearing, the Griffin boots. Plus 17% Igni? Mind you, the Griffin boots have 6% to all signs, but look at the resists. Plus 2 slots for... Okay, They look a little shiny, don't they, to be honest. I'm going to keep those and put them in my trunk. They're interesting enough to put in my trunk. But honestly, it's a tiny bit better. But the drop in other signs bothers me a little bit as well. So, okay. Is night falling? It looks like night is falling. Maybe I could go back and free that poor Spectre. Because at this rate, I'm not even going to have finished half these islands. There you go, half. We've done pretty much half now. Let's have a look. Where am I going? That direction. I've done half of them, and it's already 7 p.m. Dear, oh dear. It takes an entire day to explore half of these islands. Wow. Okay, that's just drowners. Do you have anything of interest apart from sand, which came dangerously close to my boat? Doesn't look like it, does it? Oh, I don't know. There's a dead body in this... A chest. You know what, though? Honestly, every time I go with these... If I don't go for the chest... Oh, there's two of them. If I don't go for the chest, you know it's going to have something really, really interesting in it. And for that matter, I need to check the body now, because it's probably like, it's probably not important remotely. But if I don't check it, it will be. And let's have a look. What, have I still got the Akimara? I've still got the Akimara thing up. Okay, and Necro. Oh, I tell you what I do want to do. I want to fix my... It was not weapon, it was armor. I want to fix my boots and my armor. What about the swords? And one of the swords. Probably should have used one of the other weapon kits, but... Flowers! Do I kill them? Okay. Three of them. Oh god, I'm stuck in the trees. Okay, did one of them go into the water to put out the fire? That's clever, that's very clever. Whoa, okay, I'm in the water. No! Not quite what I wanted to do. Wait, what do we have here? Oh, okay, gruesome is what we have here. Okay. That's a good chest, isn't it? And to think I almost didn't come up here. Guarded treasure, not that guarded. Okay. Someone hung upside down, and journeyman's weapon, Matita, it's not awesome treasure. Somebody might be witcher gear that I need. But there was another chest down. Okay, of course. Drown a bit. So, I've got one chest down there, and then I've got another chest. It's over there. There it is. And then I've got another chest somewhere further out, plus a boat, and of course those islands. Now that one looks very deep. Does it not? Yes, it does. You know what? I think it's time for killer whale. Yep. Let's get down there. Well, that is far away. And we have what looks like an abandoned longship. Oh, no. What? Where are you going? Go. Dive down. No. Dive down. I know it's deep. I know. Do it for me. Seriously. Just do it!